Morning and welcome to DDO Wiki Talk with Technical. How is everybody this fine Tuesday morning? I'm not quite awake yet. I was up a little bit late last night working on XP capping our Dwarven Barbarian for next Sunday's Shoe Cobbles a Dwarven Barbarian. The coffee brewing in the background there. Struggled to get up this morning. On the wiki this morning, we still have the calling all graphic artists thing until June 14th. So you got 3 more weeks to get in your submissions. Twitch just notified me that DDO stream went online. Twitch should notify me soon. Look at the forums this morning. Up in a new tab here. Subscribe to this right. I have 5 stars, man. Send. Looked much better. Kind of rough on stream, too. The actual version of this looks a lot better than that. Why it's so low quality there? That image didn't load all the way. No new submission since last week. That was the last week's submission. 519. There it is. What it does. Okay. Use it. Wiki, a comprehensive source. Okay. Comms building. Got a new playlist that I've started to put together. It's a Beth Dross on Twitch, where I'm going through and doing some live streams with Fathor Dross and Hugginator and Grizzly Wookie, City Plays, and I've been making highlights for each of the quests. So I want to put together a comprehensive playlist. At least through Korthos Island, if not further, probably include the harbor and the market and all that good stuff. Just level 1 quest right up through to the end. Running in party, the solos I'm not going to include. Running together, having fun running these quests. What it looks like running together. We got DDO Wiki Talk. That playlist is still there. Address on the bottom of your screen down here. All the way from episode 1 up through episode 25 last week. Got our shoe cobbles. Dwarven Barbarian, Drow Rogue, Human Cleric, Drow Wizard. Finished up last week with episode 3 of the Drow Wizard. So next week will be episode 4 of the Dwarven Barbarian. I already have an XP cap sitting at 1 point short of 11, I think it is. Stones from Daily. Nothing else there. This to 50, so you can see it. Three viewers this morning. Oh, I hear the coffee has stopped brewing. Would anybody like a cup of coffee? I'll go get you one. A cup of coffee. Oh. Don't ever get old, people. Ah, that coffee makes all the difference in the world. All right, so hey, what else do we have here? Well, I guess nothing new up front here. We have patch 1 and the hotfix in there. Although, that's something that still needs to get fixed. Pull up a new tab here. Wiki, last modified date one? I don't think so. Edit. But it will get me where I need to go. Game revision dates. That's but so what I should do is put in a break for 2016 there. 2016s do we have? Well, actually, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna drop this out of here. Go to Notepad. Our by section, so 2, 4, 6. All except for the last 8. Wrong end. 1. Drop these out of here. So just doing DDO Wiki. That's why it's DDO Wiki Talk. There will be other shows today that are actually playing DDO, and I will be playing DDO probably this evening on my own personal channel of Technical_13. An official line break. Alrighty, add there. One, copy this. Out sometimes. Oh, it might be just my distance. That, paste it in here. When was patch 1 released? It was just today. May 19th. Update that. Error in the template here. Oh, I had to do something special there. March 20th, 10th. Okay, so what I had to do was Copy the date down from the one above. First one here was... Copy this. There, enter, and then slide this. Up in there. Closed. Not yet. Okay. That's a minor edit. 830.1, there we go. All fixed. So, template here. Same thing, which I have to update. So, in order to make it easy to get my matching brackets thing, I'm just gonna select the whole thing, cut it. Up to the top. 2016, copy this one. This. Goes and gets all that. Brackets there. Brackets here. That out there. Down here. Off the end. All good. That out, paste it in. Match bracket. Oh, missing that. Why is it showing 30.31? 30, aren't we? Update 30, not 30. We're on 31.1. I have to go back and fix the other one. We're missing a few. Okay. What are we missing here? Missing hotfix and U31 as well. U31 have a date. May 12th was okay, so one was May 12th. Date 31, what was the date on Update 31. Date, that's why it's not there. All right. Page history. That was speculation. May 10th. One. Day of the week was May 10th. 10th was a Tuesday. Thursday. Correct. All right. So four, five, six, five, six, seven, 12. So those should all be there. Oh, we're still 30. What? Missing some stuff here. March 2nd, and that's what I had two more brackets there. Some changes, dates, it. Add. One. That was May 12th. 10th and May 12th. Add there. Quiet crew this morning. Template. Have a test cases page? Yes. Looks good there. Probably should break it down into each and every patch to make sure that they all list properly. Well, we got time. We have an hour and a half, right? So let's do that. Do a div all four. And all, let's start with that. All end. And I can actually put that in a loop. Something else I have in a loop. Template NPC has a loop in it. I can never remember how to do it exactly. I need a quick refresher. All four args loops. Okay. Wiki. This loop, round loop, variable name, years, loop years, starting value, row. Gonna do regression time minus time year 2006. That I just put in the 2006. 6. Do a quick check on that. 10 years. That. Except that I want to add 1 year to it, so we're going to have 11 loops there. This one anymore, really. This will be R. Wiki. Date in the future, 2000. Comment out the div call for a second, just see that it's doing it. Lin 17, 16, 15, 6. Backspace on that. That. Okay. I want to do the next one as a table. I do want to do it as a table. Name revision dates. I'm going to do it like this instead. All dates home. Six were there. much. Six. Seven. Nine. All right. Five. August 1st. Sixes. Two, six, eight, 12, 14, 16. Very July, August, September, 1 month, so July, here. Thirty-five, twelve, five, twelve, 19, 10, 14. 3 more, so locked. I can just do September, Aug, June. Five. Okay. And actually, I should. There. thinking that I want to update and add the dates, but I want to add them in /format, and I want to have an M dash in there. Most people, I guess, are from silly United States and they do things backwards, so we'll do it the United States way, I guess. I know somebody will come along and change it like JJ. I'm okay with that, so November is 11, August is 8. Second, fifth, that's the 19th, that's the 10th, that's now, the other thing I'm thinking of doing is actually linking to the update from here. That could look like. Might be that none of these have pages, and then probably should at least have a redirect somewhere. I'm guessing that there are pages for them, but what I am linking to doesn't exist. In that case, a redirect should be made to the page from what I'm linking to. These links should all work, except the before the game existed one. If multiples are on the same page, then it should be links the redirects to section. What does this look like? Not a lot of viewers this morning. Well, the modules themselves exist. The updates don't. All right, so that's what I want to do. So I'm going to do div call for always month month day day 1000 year year dash game revision dates linked, so I'm going to copy this. This. One. 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 10 dates. So actually do this. And copy and paste one. February 24th, March, April. July, September, July, September, 12, Oh, 12, 19, 1. Twenty-two, 18, 7. 7, quiet group this morning. Not a lot of people tuning in for DDO Wiki Talk. Oh, that's too bad. I don't know what all the fun that they're missing out on. Oh, okay. Now we go to 2008. 1. 10 items for 2010. February 30th, February. You know what? I am going to. Morning, Ed. I'm going to break this up a little bit here. Screens. This way, I can actually. Dates on one screen and just type them in on the other. It'll go a lot faster. I have February. April. February 20. April 24. July 2nd, August 20th, 9th, November 11th, December 10th. So I have July, August, on to 2009 has one. Gap, August 31st. That must have been when they had their thing going on. One more. August. Add that in there. I want them all to be balanced going up in here. One. 9 rows. Seven. Seven. Once, and then copy and paste as needed. One, two, three. 2012, 1, 5, 6, 16. My mic is messed up. How is my mic messed up? I need to plug it in. Does that sound better? Copy this in here for 13, 14, 15, and 16. Ah, so it's not me, it's Titan. Okay. Ed can hear me fine. That's good. Glad my mic's not messed up. I figured Ed would have said something. Ed knows that I'm, you know, I don't get upset. If something's not working right, I like to know right away so I can fix it. All right, so 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 have starters. Let's copy in the dates for 10 and 11 and go from there. 2010. I'm going to add in an O there. Don't know what to tell you, Titan. Let's see here, I'm gonna correct them here too, actually. See, because it's in a different window, but that's okay. I'm going through updating the original list on the template itself, so the dates all line up properly. Make it so much easier to edit in the future. Everything lines up. Character. Wrong character for that too. That was supposed to be 0, 0, and that was supposed to be 0. No, I'm not really interested in Doom Titan. Yeah. It was okay back in the 90s, but not so special to me anymore. So, where are we? 2010. April. July. August. Morning Shoe Sun. October, December. Yeah, he did, didn't he? My mom's not here, man. You already have a girlfriend, Titan. Besides, my mom's not available. Eleven. Over. Always flirting with all the girls, Titan. I don't know what to do with you. There you go. Have fun. So, for 2012, we have 1, 2, 5, 6, 7. 16, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nope, not currently. I usually do that when I'm running my own stream, but I don't do it for DDO stream. Why? Just because I didn't have coffee this morning. I wasn't awake yet. Or I would have hosted on my channel and yours. Starting up your own stream ends the host automatically anyway, so that's not a biggie. Wait, that's backwards. City is sad. That city is sad. Yeah. Throw that in there. So it'll give me another notification. Yes, I know. Technical 13 mentioned DDO Wiki. Bye. Clear all that out. All right, where was I? All right, over here. So these dates don't look right. You better be, City. City's been busted. All right, so we have April 30th, June 25th. All right, so that's right. 8th, July 11th, 6th, 5th, 3rd. The hardest part about editing the wiki is that it can be a grind to get all the information in there. Or to get everything in there that you want. But if you persevere, you can do it. Just gotta copy that one twice because the other one was the 14th. 12, 12, 11, 12, 10, 9, 8. 2013, yay! How many do we have there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 12. June. December. Six. Fourteen. Let's get the things in there for. Wow. We had a lot of updates last year. More than usual. 2015. 1, 2, 3, 4, 25 for 2015. Five, 10, 15, 25. 2016, we have 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7 so far. Seven. Very. Eight, nine, 12, 2nd, 10th, 12th, 12th. Grizzly Wookiee had no idea either. He just woke up. What are all these people doing sleeping all day? Sleepyheads. 2014 and 15 are what we have to fill in. 2014 started in March, so we had a little bit of a gap there. April. Hey, City! What's up? Sleeping your life away. Get to sleep in, huh? Nobody gets to sleep in when DDO Wiki Talk is on. Everybody knows that's the most exciting show on Twitch. So, are we going to be playing DDO together tonight, since we didn't do it last night? Huh, I didn't know update 24, patch 1, hotfix 1 came out on my birthday in 2015. Oh, did Shu just drop a hint of when his birthday is? Little ways away, you've got time. Fath is sick. Why is Fath sick? That's not allowed. And what a better thing to do when you're sick than stream, right? If I was sick, I'd be home streaming for like all day, like 48-hour streams. Kids nowadays. That's what I told her. Awesome. What else are you supposed to do when you're sick? Stay in bed and sleep? Come on now. I'm gonna make a make a highlight of this. Fath If you're sick, you should be up streaming. There's no reason to be in bed sleeping when you're sick. Sleeping is not going to make you better. Streaming is going to make you better. It'll raise your spirits, make you feel like, you know, feel better. And feeling better makes you better. So, you know, mind over matter. So get up and start streaming. Start feeling better. Because Shu said so. Also make a highlight of that. Send it to her. So I'm noticing a pattern here. 2014, 15, and 16. Anybody else noticing a pattern? Looks like they're creating content. All right, update 25, April 6th. And then doing a series of... They're pushing it out without it being complete. Then they're doing a series of quick hot fixes and patches. And then they take some time off. They take a couple months. They push out another one. Zero. April 29th. I would rather them spend an extra week or two getting the content right and pushing it out with less patches and hotfixes than doing a bunch of patches and hotfixes. But I'm guessing that their directive from Turbine, Wizards of the Coast, Warner Brothers changed so that they need to do it in the patch and go type scenario. So whoever that directive came from, reconsider that idea. It's making a large number of players in the player base less happy. People don't want to play buggy content and wait for patches and hotfixes that may or may not come for specific issues. They'd rather have a more complete release and then not expect patches and hotfixes until a patch hotfix release at a later date. They have to add content. All right, so, oh, there was one more thing I wanted to do. I wanted to go up here and add a table of contents. No TOC at the top. Then I am going to add a table of contents. Let's see, I wonder what 10 years per row looks like. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. And right, 1. Correct, it is 10. I thought it was. And that we're actually going to add. Oh, one in there. Call it good with that. Okay. 19. But we're going to comment that out. I should make that full width, shouldn't I? Also make 2005 be four columns. Ooh. '09 is a little iffy. Maybe I should make them all three columns instead. Yeah, let's just make them all three columns. Let's do style width. Margin, not that I need it because I'm 100%, is auto 0px auto. Actually make these all three. A lot of red links here that might need to be there. Okay, so three looks good. I like that on my screen anyway. It's gonna look bad on some smaller screens, but it looks good to me. There we go. I like it. I like it a lot. And this will automatically always show up like this. Fifth change the day for DDO to Friday. I believe she's streaming with Grizzly Wookie on Thursday as well. Hopefully starting next week on this channel, right after me, will be DDORP. I really should add some overlays for my Twitch, YouTube, Twitter channels and stuff. I should add a border to this. Edit that. Let's do border equals X. Then I need to align those center. No, they already are center. Okay. Technically, I could break that into every 5 years for now. I should pipe all those. So, pipe, pipe, pipe. Yeah, we're going to break it into every 5 years for now. So it'll look better. Type all those. I don't have any giveaways today, but actually, put this up here, all of those. This with a loop too, I guess. Actually, why don't I do that with a nested loop? Nah, it's good for now. Before the game existed. Update 31 doesn't have a redirect. So I guess that's what I'm working on next, creating some of these redirects. This should redirect to template game revision dates. I'm editing as Shoemaker. Okay, I guess. Could have done this on the other account. Give that. No longer need that up. That's saving. Once that's saved, I'm going to switch back over to DDO Stream and hit Recent Changes and start populating some of these red links. Jump that. Recent Changes. Let's get back to DDO Stream. Got a little less than 30 minutes left on the stream here. We have a little red asterisk here, exclamation, ampersand, exclamation. An IP address that I don't know who it is. Change something on the Good Intentions Loot page. Let's have a look at that real quick. They got rid of the sneak attack bonus for the legendary animated rope. Sneak attack bonus on the regular. Why would it have been gotten rid of? There is indeed not a sneak attack bonus there. Is there one on the heroic version? Yeah, diversion has a string table error. I do wish they would fix that. Animated. That doesn't have a sneak attack bonus either. So, edit this. We're going to mark this as patrolled. Edit that. Go down. We're going to get rid of the sneak attack bonus. X. Three new emails, ha 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 ha. All right, so that's there. Then we go, animated rope doesn't have a stink attack bonus. Back to recent changes. All right, so let's head to our test cases here. Tab, the home tab. So we're going to start with the most recent here. Update 31, hotfix, patch 1, update 30, hotfix. Scroll right to the bottom. There's hotfix release note, 30 release note. So what I did was I created a redirect to the release notes, that's what I thought. Okay, so this one, and this one, and this one. Pretty hot fix release notes. Pretty. Watch, copy, paste, save, 31, copy, watch, save. one. Hotfix release note. Copy. Load. Turning them into blues. 2016, 29.2 and 29.1. One, there was a hot fix in there. No one. All right. So pull that up as well. And we'll click, click. 9. That one. Copy. Correct. Correct. Copy, paste, click. Done, done. Up to 2015. So. Already has one, but I need patch P1 hotfix, P1 hotfix. This patch one release notes. Oh, hotfix 2. One release notes, patch one hotfix. One release, okay. Patch one, hot fix, patch. Correct. This. Copy, correct, click, happen. Somehow I cut it instead of copied it. Biggie 7. Click. Hotfix. One. Hotfix. So what's everybody going to do today? Anything interesting? Anybody going to the beach? I can unplug my headset now. Freezing at the beach. Edward will be freezing at the beach. Pathfinder ACG going on today. Other than that, cleaning. Ooh. I've got work today from 11 until whenever. Alright, so up 26. I only have patch 1 here. Have the hotfix? Anything for the hotfix at all? That's not good. Down. Correct. Copy. Tab. Paste. Don't have anything. We don't have anything. So. Dive. Hotfix patch. Patch. Looks like we need to That's right. Got fixed on the patch. Got fixed patch. Yep, okay. So those are right. I had thought that there were something a little out of order there, but I guess not. Got fixed. But I prefer to level my caster. Go to the beach, I fry like a lobster in a boiling pot. If you fry like a lobster in a boiling pot, then you're probably one of those people that are like me. Highlighted, redirect, copy. Patch 3. This right here. No? Update 25 stuff. Wow, that was a busy one with the updates. Hotfix patch 1, hotfix 2, patch 2. Hotfix. Patch. What is this? January 30th? So, what do we have here? December 18th. This one is this one, December 18th. Sometimes we just have to match up the dates so we can figure out which ones are actually missing. That in there. Update 24, patch 1, January 14th. This one. January 30th. One is January 30th. Forgot to put in dates there. Becomes a pain in the butt. Okay, so it means I have to go back and put in the dates for that. Or I can continue. Lobster Red and Ghost White. You're not one of those people that's like me that once you burn, it fades into a really dark tan, and then you're good for the rest of the summer. I used to intentionally go out and turn myself lobster red and get myself sunburned so bad, and then I would hide inside for 2 to 3 weeks for it to heal. And then I would have a really, really, really dark tan and be safe for the rest of the summer. Really, really not good for you, but that's what I used to do. It fades and you have to start all over. There, I can't do that anymore because I can't breathe outside in the heat. I am one of those air conditioning bound summer people. Even way up in Maine, I'm still air conditioner bound summer people. So I'm thinking of moving to Alaska next. Maybe it'll be cool enough there where I don't have to be stuck in an air conditioner all day. Because I really love getting outside, but I really hate not being able to breathe. I don't know, just something about not being able to breathe that upsets me. All right. It's one of the things I really dislike about even riding in cars, because a lot of people, they want to roll down the windows and get fresh air. And if it's too hot, I can't breathe. So fresh air is good. But if there's too much air pressure from the windows being down, I can't breathe. So having the window down doesn't work either. So the 30th, that's this one. Then last one is February 23rd, which is this one. Roll A, page down. Roll A, page down. Roll A, page down. Correct. Redirect, redirect, redirect. C, V. A, C, tab, V. A, C, tab, V. Click, click, control, tab. A, tab, V. Done, done, done. Okay, so that finishes up 2015. on to 2014. 6 minutes left of the stream. Commenting to me. Duff. Oh yeah, nobody was in the live stream channel today on Discord. Probably because I wasn't in the live stream channel. Make sure it is open to everybody. Everybody has the ability to connect, use voice activity, and speak. So I may need to turn voice activity off at some point. Push to talk. But unless background noise becomes an issue. So, 23. We have hotfix 1, hotfix 2, patch 1, hotfix 1. Got one for each. Hotfix 1 release notes. Hotfix 2 release. Well, the purpose of it is supposed to be so that anybody watching the stream can pop in to the voice chat and say hello instead of typing if they so choose. Not a requirement at all, but it's supposed to be. I had intended it to always be available for those that want it. Then I forgot to go into it. Okie dokie. Update 23 is done for what we have available. Patch. Might as well pull up the one patch for update 21 as well. One, two, three. One, patch three, I can just actually go paste. That to a one, that to a three, that to a two. Redirect, redirect, redirect. Okay. One. And that gets us into 2013. Actually do 9 here. 20.1. Through 18, 20, 1, 17, 1, we'll throw that in there too. One, two, I can just go. Roll a page. Ten AM. Finish up with 17 here. C tab V. C tab. Reload. 2013 should be done. Yep, I'm just about to sign out as well, City. Thirteen's done. All right, so why is my screen blank? There it is. I don't know why that happened. That was really weird. All right, so there we go. That's all there. Don't forget to tune in for DDOPL later today at noontime. And then at... Oh, wait. I know what I'm doing. Do I? Bring that back up. Let's go... like this. All right, so we got later today, we have DDOPL at noon. We have DDO Kasplat at 8 p.m. We have Samius tomorrow morning at 10, weekly Wednesday at noon. 4 p.m. tomorrow, DDO as she played. 8 p.m. tomorrow, The Power of a Titan. Thursdays at 8:30, we have Brighter Days Ahead with Dinadon. There will be no Fridays at 5 this week. Pikers Anonymous will be on at 8:30 p.m. on Friday. Saturday at 6 p.m. is Papa Gallo de TR. And don't forget to catch me on Sunday at about 9 p.m. Eastern for Shoe Cobbles, and we will be back on our Dwarven Barbarian. And then I will see you again for DDO Wiki Talk next week. Have a great week, everyone.